Ricochets now for McDonald. He'll lift it up. Brought ahead. Here comes Kevin. Gives it off for Donskoy. A little scissor move. Drop pass finds Burakovsky. Sniper! He scores! Andre Burakovsky! His second goal of the game has gotten the Avalanche even. It's a 4-4 contest. That was an absolute rocket.
Now the Avalanche again. Kadri's line on the rush. Now Donskoy's on the line. A little bit of it, you know, in the midst of a line change. But look at that shot. The way that he changes angle. Look at his head up the whole time. And he makes motion. He makes sure that he gets it by the leg of the defender. That is the first thing he does. He's not necessarily aiming for a spot in the net. He's going to get it by that guy. And a perfect shot.
Habs make the steal. Nichushkin from his knees. Donskoy wants to peel away. Donskoy, who did they give it down? Turan shot, score! Brandon Saad with a power play goal. The Avs have now come roaring back with six unanswered. They've doubled up the Ducks. It's an 8-4 Colorado Avalanche lead on Saad's 10th.
Just breaking, wasn't it? It just burst here tonight. The Avalanche, they got a couple in the first period, and just the four goals at Anaheim kind of hid the fact that the Avalanche are going offensively, and they have just built on it all game long.